Hi, I'm Bill the Piano Tuner. Thanks for joining me. Today we're going to talk about back checking.
The way you adjust back check is by bending the back check wire. Back check should be set so the hammer checks 5/8 of an inch away from the string.
And there you have it. It's that simple. The next subject we'll cover is aftertouch. And until then, I'm off to tune pianos where I'll be perfecting each note one key at a time.